Hey friends, this video shows how to create Python interpreter console. So if you are using Mac system, you can clear the Python console by running this command. First you need to import OS module, then run os.system. So you have to pass this clear command as the argument. Let me run it. You can see it has cleared. So if you are using Windows system, you have to use cls instead of clear. So you have to run this command in Windows system. Okay, in Mac system this is a command os.system, then clear. You need to pass this clear. So this way we can clear Python interpreter console in Mac and Windows system. Okay, so please subscribe my channel, please like and share the video. If you have any doubt, please comment. Or you can use this command, it will work in all the system. So basically it will check OS name. Based on this if check, it will run cls or clear command. See. So this is the actually the code way to clear the screen. Basically it will work in all the systems, both in Mac, Linux and Windows system. Okay.